absolutely nothing to do with the way we put it in place.
I know, but it's cool.
It ain't
cool,
a fool's joke either.
Cracks me up.
Yep.
We're hey,
at
Oz.
Going on Saturday.
Hey, Noel, we're taping this, by the way, on video.
He's over there by the bathroom door.
Oh, pardon us. Thank you, sir. Life was good.
I'm gonna lend the earphones to one of the musicians who played this track, so you can hear what the room is like.
Excellent, historic moment.
Now, why is this room on this server? I thought it was gonna be on the new server.
Oh, just some technical difficulties. We'll move it back when it's better.
Oh, okay.
Nick, you were still on wave, bro. We didn't hear any words from you.
Hi, Nick. Glad you could drop by.
There you go.
Looks like we got a short little bartender over there behind the bar.
Hey, Mini.
Hey, Flash. Welcome,
hey,
welcome.
Flash.
That was Bruce asking how was your concert.
Concert was cool.
Yeah.
Noel, we're taping this on video, so if you sing or anything, we'll send you this on videotape, or we'll send you some real audio,
sure.
Real player file.
I could do a few bars of some enchanted evening. You may meet 14 strangers in a virtual room somewhere in cyberspace.
Hey, singing.
Yeah, more.
More.
Live entertainment.
I've got you on camera next to yourself on the podium, Noel. So if you sing
well,
virtual party
really
or
nice
something, we'll send that clip to you.
Oh, that's very nice, Bruce. Has somebody taken a still picture of all of us?
Yes, I took a bunch.
That's great.
Now I can take pictures too, you know.
Well, we can converge all the pictures in one place at the end of the show and have a mess of them. Post them.
Yeah. One of my favorite things to do in travelers is take pictures. Okay. Why don't we gather in one spot and I'll take a one big, huge, gigantic group picture?
Want to go
yeah.
By the chalkboard? The part. Okay, well, I got to take some friends over to the bathroom yet.
Go to the bathroom first.
Yeah, hey, just a thought, but while they're doing that, why don't we all mosey on over to the couch and such and get situated?
Good idea.
Fine, I'm ready. on, Mr. Tin Man.
Who's sitting
there? Camera thing.
Nobody.
Everybody's
posing.
What's going on?
Hell, I don't know what's going on either. What else is new?
Welcome back, Max.
Thanks. I had an EXE
Okay, everybody pull in your stomach and flex your muscles.
Just taking the picture. Oh, the camera.
Is that camera that's taking the picture?
Here we go. We got a picture. We're doing. Come on, Nick. Come over here.
It's Stook. Is Stook in the picture
get
too?
Over here and take a picture.
Someone take a picture of Wanda taking a picture.
I'll take a picture too.
It's a virtual party.
I make sure it's out.
Virtual cheese party.
That reminds me, I still got pizza left. It's gonna be a very good.
Oh yeah. Ooh, I had pizza for dinner too.
I'll try it again. I mean, it's a great scene there with all you guys together there. I can see you from the back. Can you guys see yourself from the back? Look great.
There, I got it.
Now I'm trying to save it. Okay.
Okay, before everybody moves, I'd like to take one too with Wanda and
is it connected?
Yeah, After, I guess Wanda's taking a picture. After Wanda takes a picture, I'd want to take a picture too.
Okay, Wanda.
Taking our picture in front of him. Him over there. On the wall.
Good idea,
there. Hey,
Maxie always has good ideas.
I get it. This picture, he shows, and we're all like kind of gathered there or something.
Oops, I said I didn't mean to get in front of you.
That's good. Oops. What's the ears? There's Kino. Okay,
we're ready.
Alright, as soon as you guys get started.
Cheesecake.
Anybody else want to take some snaps?
Okay.
By the sea and frolicked in the. Get ready now, and on that call, Holly Ray. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Damer. Happy birthday to you.
To you.
Did you see how it was up?
It works. Yeah, it's pretty weird.
I did it in my head.
Yeah, you did it in your head, right.
Well, because of the lag in here, it's pretty impossible to sing with somebody.
Yeah, that's true. What can we do about that, Bruce? We got to straighten that up. It's got to be the next improvement of Traveler. We all have to have sing-alongs. Zero lag.
Well, we would.
Zero lag.
We would love to do that, Noel Paul, if we can get more work on the product on Traveler source code. We got a lot of work done over Christmas.
I sure wish we could find the old Traveler code.
We got it. We got it. It's all linking now. A skunk project has gotten it to build again. So now we're wondering how to take it forward.
Well, I sure got some ideas. I sure hope you can include me in your group.
Yeah, we'd like to embed it in the web and put in a better voice codec and just let it go, let it propagate so a lot of people can use it. What do you think?
I think that's a great idea. I sure do think we need some hooks built into the code. Yeah, right, a wish list. That's what Fast Eddie was just saying. Yeah.
Well, we need to find some sources of support so that I can hire a particular couple people to put the hours into it. That's really what I got to do. I got to have professional folks working on it.
I know. I think he's about the only one that's talking.
Okay.
Well, he's the only one I hear. I'll put it that way.
Now Bruce is talking.
Yeah, Bruce talks too much most of the time, so I'll shut up and let you guys get on.
Bruce is just a little too tight to the circle. You need to back off just a bit, Bruce. Yeah, that'll do it. That's good.
So the good news, folks, is we've got a buildable Traveler source code now, and the better news is how do we pull together to take it into the future. Something we all have to consider.
Oh man,
where do you want to take it?
Fantastic news.
Well, let's do some more singing.
Yeah, well, let's see. It would be nice to be able to have a bouncing ball and some lyrics that stream across the screen. Then we could all do it together.
A la Mitch Miller?
No, a la really movie theaters from 1940.
Giving away your age.
Yeah. And those were simpler times.
Hey, Noel Paul? Can you, did you play any,
Say hi, what?
Did you play anything from Virtual Party, into the group yet? All those fantastic MIDI guitar riffs that you played at PopTech?
You were distorting when you were talking. I couldn't understand you. I heard play something into the Virtual Party. What are you talking about?
Well, from your Virtual Party album that I think is derived from what you performed at PopTech, right? With those fantastic MIDI guitar riffs.
Oh, no. No, actually, the four musical pieces that are on the album are... If you go to the New World Multimedia store and go to the album information, the four pieces of music are there for you to listen to. I don't know how much of them is there. But it's virtual party done in a reggae form, which you all heard downstairs at in the lounge. It's a parallel universe.
Oh, I remember that.
Frame of mind. And the tune with Christine Lavin, Let's Go to the Stars.
I missed it in the lounge. I crashed.
I've got Parallel Universe and Virtual Party here at the moment anyway.
I've got all four.
What?
Did you sing April Fool's tonight? I did sing April Fool's tonight. Yeah, and one of the performances of it, too. Yeah, it was really sweet.
That's good. I'm glad.
Well, I'm sure I am knocked out by how nice this place looks and how many people showed up and how cooperative everybody got. Just, you know. I mean, if we can get along like this, then why can't we talk the rest of the world into it?
We don't all have as big a heart as you.
Or bandwidth. How do you mean? You mean midwifing?
Yep. They actually trusted me enough to catch the baby.
Wow. That must have been a goosebump kind of night, huh?
Amazing. Amazing. What I like the most is that I get to bless the baby whenever they first get here.
We got the scene from the Magic Dragon, though. That is awesome. That is really great.
Someday I'll have to come up with a song about it.
Urban, there aren't any urban centers. So it's either satellite up and down at $100 a month, or it's what's writ on the horizon, which seems to be this Wi-Fi that's got a 30-mile broadcast distance. Well, somebody's got. Yeah, that would be cool. I mean, I think that's the ultimate delivery system. But when I asked about it, they said that it wouldn't work because electrical companies and data will not make that jump. So they're going to have to come up with little boxes to go around the transformers. And I don't know if they're willing to take that kind of monetary risk. It's Hindu, isn't it, Bruce?
That's right. It was an ancient
Hindu or Buddhist
Sanskrit word from thousands of years ago that meant change,
there
or it meant when gods came to the earth, what they looked like. It was called an avatar. God's embodiment on the earth.
So deity, a deity's body. Yeah, or combs on their head.
Yeah, those funny little purple balls.
Of course, all this goes way back, guys, because in ancient times, or even in modern times, we always put on masks and dance around and play like
here.
We're somebody else. From the cave days all the way up to now, it's what humans do.
Did you ever, do you know who Steve LaCroix is?
No.
Nope.
He's a guy who writes for Mix Magazine. He's Indian, and he once did a 3 or 4 page article based on the concept that, and this is not quite a quote, but you'll get the idea from it, you don't know where you are until you go someplace else. And to paraphrase or to paraphrase that into the concept of avatars, I think it's until you pretend to be somebody else.
Not what we're doing.
Well, our avatars are somebody else.
Yeah, but the question is, are we really trying to be someone else
images until we can figure out how to make them more refined?
Maybe. Maybe with this crowd. But I've been in situations. I've been in situations where people aren't themselves. And as a matter of fact, act arrogant, belligerent, weird, while they're looking for who they really are.
Yes, yeah, so some people are
trying
to be somebody else.
Yeah, I
they do things. They,
you know,
the truth comes out.
When I had an alt text bulletin board in the mid '80s. You get some people logged on, and they would just—they'd act out. It's almost like they were drunk. You know, for the first time in their life, they could be really
they'll
honest.
Behave. Yeah, they'll behave in ways that they would never behave if you were sitting directly across from them. Makes them a little,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah, that's why I asked the question about our own faces.
Eventually, it all comes out. Their true persona, who they are, it still comes out no matter how much they.
I'm sorry.
What
was the question?
Do you think that
still comes out
in
the end
as
who they really are?
The way we appear as avatars at this particular time.
Can't really hide behind an avatar.
Oh no, I don't. No, I just think that. It'll always be artificial. I really do love the fact that we're all heads. Though, you know, there's been some advancement in bodies now. That's a beautiful little, what's that Martian that's on the, with the Bugs Bunny thing?
Why?
I don't know who did that up.
Marvin.
That's a gorgeous.
Marvin.
Dominic. Right.
Dominic.
Did you do that, Dom?
Yeah, I built that last fall, I think.
That's a beautiful little avatar. I thought even a postage stamp with arms and legs. The postage stamp bearing a picture of who we are.
I thought that was a great idea. Just like you said, yeah, picture frame. That's what you were saying, a picture frame with the arms and the legs. And then the picture of the head,
yeah,
or whatever the face.
In, yeah, just drop in whatever JPEG.
Now why is he getting fired? Because he said he was.
Are you going to try that?
That's beyond traveler's capabilities, as far as an avatar is concerned. The avatar, with what we have in travel at this time.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, we're still in 1997 here.
So did Fast Eddie give you the wish list address?
Oh, we've been adding to that wish list for some time. Yeah, it's been growing and growing.
Well, that's great.
Yeah, but I think 202.
Can you send that to me, Fast Eddie, by email?
I think 202 came about 97.
There you go.
Dance the night away.
Sing it again.
There goes the deck, see him?
Dancing.
No, it's cool.
No, we do it all.
Avatars. Absolutely. Matter of fact, let's go down to the lounge and dance.
Let's
go down the lounge.
I work in the morning. So good night.
Okay. Good night. Maybe
good
see you
night.
Over the weekend.
Sweet dreams.
Good night, Sarah.
Good night.
Maybe
good
see.
Night.
Maybe see you over the weekend.
Sleep
good night.
Yeah, you know, if you're not into dancing, you could grab a book in the library and, you know, keep back and read.
There
funny that
off.
Way.
Look at that. He's going off the moon there.
Oh, it actually looks so funny.
Yeah, yeah,
how do I go upstairs?
So I think that that's the end, because I think he's gone to the lounge. Might as well pause it. I'm trying to get video. I'm trying to get something that'll tell the story.
I think we're all bailing over to the lounge. Is that what we're bailing to the lounge?
There we go.
Yes, so how do we get there?
Well, you can use the portals if you want. Pull down where is everybody in the community and see if there's somebody in there.
See if there's somebody in there. There you go. Just click on the two little dudes in the hourglass and then see where it says the lounge and head right up.
The one that looks like
yep.
has two the magnifier. Click on that.
That would be